I've always felt fulfilled, you know, by doing the things that I wanted to do. And that's another thing that my mother could tell you. I've never done anything she asked me to do. I've never done anything any of her boyfriends have asked me to do. I've never done anything any of my teachers asked me to do. So in that way, I just felt absolutely content and fulfilled with playing with my own ideas. So for me, that was success. Like I can't even think of a greater success than materializing your own thoughts. You know what I mean? And to see how people react to them. You know, you contribute to society in that way, in a way that is the most unique, it's the most courageous, and it's the kindest thing that you could do with someone, is to be honest with them. And it's like, well, yeah, I heard you, but like, this is where I'm coming from. You know what I mean? Like, to me, that's what we're here for. You know what I mean? And you're being brave, because that person may not like what you have to say and what you're about. And their initial reaction could be dangerous, a dangerous one. So it's I understand why people are quiet and shy. I understand why people are afraid of other people. So the exchange, you know, and showing somebody what you're about is the most important thing you could possibly contribute. And I've always done that. So for me, I've always felt successful. And I don't even know why. I have no idea. Neither one of my parents were like that. It just was in me. And I'm so glad that it was. Discover your hidden charm and a world of fascination. Discover just who you are.